The name of the album is called Femme Fatale, and that means empowerment and very strong woman. I think that's very important for girls today to hear that message, and that's why I call the album Femme Fatale. The most powerful females that have influenced me through the years have been Madonna, Whitney Houston. I love Barbara Streisand. I think she is very theatrical, and I love the way she speaks to people through her music. Max Martin and Dr. Luke, they've actually been on this current record, and I've worked with them on several of my albums, and I just feel like their music just speaks to so many fans, and it's just an honor to work with them. They're geniuses. Would you hold it against me? My favorite tracks on the album are probably He About to Lose Me and Criminal and Till the World Ends. Will I Am is a creature. He's very out there, and he's so much fun to be around, so I was very honored to have him on the record. Till the World Ends is one of my favorite videos that I've done. It's just really grimy, and it's really different. It's very urban. It takes place underground, and it's different. It has a lot of choreography in it, and it was a lot of fun to do. Ray K was a lot of fun. He's a young director, so he brings a lot to the table, and he is very creative. And when he's on the set, he's very quiet, and he's actually kind of shy when you meet him. And he was just a lot of fun to work with, and we just bounced off of each other with ideas and stuff when we were on the set, so it was very interesting to work with him. I have been starstruck by other celebrities. I've been starstruck by Brad Pitt, which was out of this world when I met him. When I saw him, I actually ran up to him and said hello, and I was just like, oh my goodness, I couldn't believe it. And it was just out of this world. It was a very cool experience. I really love Adele. I think her voice is just amazing. She has just a soulful sound, and it just rings with you and stays with you. I love Robin. Her Body Talk album is really different and interesting. And those are the two main people that I'm listening to right now. The Femme Fatale tour will hopefully just be outrageously spectacular. I'm just hoping that the choreographers will come up with just the most outrageous things, and I'm really excited. This is one of the most excited I've been about, you know, a project in a really long time, so I can't wait.